kick some butt this year.
Made your friends. You left the scene.
You never know what you can do until you get it up inside and say you got to go. 5-4 in Bison Country. These guys made it to the Class A state championship game. Look at the policemen having to hold them back here. Wild crowd at Carlisle. Pick it up, Carlisle on the attack. Michael, Air, Perkins, to Tracy Ward. This would set up a Carlisle touchdown. This is the touchdown kid himself, Reggie James. Carlisle over Greenbrier, 20-0. It's off the door.
Thank you. Till the sun fell down, you kept it going.
say the joint was rocking, going round and round. Yeah, reeling and rocking. What a crazy sound. But you never stopped rocking until the moon went down. Though it sounds so sweet, I had to take me a chance. I rose out of my seat, I just had to dance. I started moving my feet, yeah, clapping my hands. Say the place is packed, our front doors is locked. I say the place is packed, when the police knock, those doors flew back. All right, but we kept on rocking, going round and round. Yeah, reeling and rocking, what a crazy sound. But you never stopped rocking until the moon went down. One more time.
Tender is the sunlight. Tender, tender are the hunters, tender is the night.
Side zero.
All right, let's switch gears and take you to Carlisle for a 5A Central confrontation between the Bisons and the Augusta Red Devils. Kendrick Smith of Carlisle right there scores from 2 yards out, and the Bisons take a 6-0 lead. Augusta having some problems on the ensuing kickoff. Things just not going well at all. The Red Devils will cough it up, and then Carlisle recovers, and the final score, you see it there, 26-6.
You're looking at one heck of a baton twirler right there. We're going to meet her next week. The 3-5 Eagles of Desark took on powerful Carlisle, and those Desark fans primed for that big upset. And look at this, Reggie James highly touted Carlisle back, and they treat Reggie rudely. But back comes Reggie. He says, take this, guys. You can't catch me, just too fast, you guys in green jerseys. Final of this one, Carlisle. They haven't lost this year. They've only been tied once. Final, 49-7, but you can't beat that spirit right there. Time. And tonight we honor three water girls, a super fan, and a young lady who's been twirling a baton for some 12 years. Here they are, our Spirit Award winners for week 10.
Ginger Glover is in her second year as feature twirler for the Carlisle Bison Marching Band. This 16-year-old is the 1990 state two-baton solo and strut champion. Last year, Ginger won the World Intermediate Two-Baton Championship and was also named Miss Majorette of Arkansas. This top twirler has an outstanding grade point average of 3.83, and Ginger's goal is to become a college feature twirler.
Bring a Carlisle Bison t-shirt. I've got two to choose from. Will it be gold? Will it be white? Tune in next week. But when we return, we'll rejoin our Friday night flight crew. Good time to show you this Jacket Jam t-shirt, a gift from the Mountain View Band. I also want to thank the folks in Carlisle for the shirts and this Carlisle Bison rowdy rag. I have all the paraphernalia. Sky 4 did make a few passes over Bison Stadium tonight. When we return, we'll have Carlisle Marshall highlights and much more, including all the scores from classes 3A, 2A, and single championship. The Bison entertain Marshall this evening. You're in the Marshall locker room just prior to the kickoff. Unfortunately for the Bobcats, that spirit did not carry over onto the field. Opening kickoff, and just call them the Big Play Bison. Do it, Mario Bogart. He took it at the 15. He's got his eyes set on the end zone. Picks up some great blocks. 85 yards later, will he get there? He's about to drop at the end zone. Touchdown, Carlisle. Would you believe they went up 14-0 before the offense even hit the field? The interception, Phillip Smith, and little Phillip, number four, can scoop. 14-0. Bison, and we got to see the cheerleaders. They sent me a nice shirt. Plenty to yell about tonight. Final 52-7, Carlisle. In paraphernalia sports, Carlisle took care of us. A white shirt, a towel, and that's not all. Back to Doug.
We've got yellow shirt, too. Or is that orange?
Nice.
That's yellow.
Bright
if they go
yellow
to the championship game, we'll put that on. All right. We'll save it for you.
Okay.
Rise and plate host to Carlisle. Defensive battles. We check out the highlights early on as the Bison with good pursuit. Shut down Risen. More good Carlisle defense. Phillip Smith leads the charge, number four. It was 7-6 Carlisle at this point. This is the play that turned the game around. Carlisle in punt formation. Chris Brandon back deep for Risen. And watch this return. Goes left side. Big yardage for number 28. And this would set up a field goal attempt. And guess who's going to kick it? Chris Brandon. And he's just going to get it through. This was Risen's night. They went up 9-7. Let's go to the board. We'll see these guys at War Memorial, 22 to...
something that's a rare occurrence tonight. And the best way to make it happen is for us to turn this into a home game over there with the biggest crowd, the loudest crowd, most feeling it.
Duke of Earl, Duke of Earl, Duke. nothing can stop
Duke of Earl,
the Duke of Earl,
Duke of Earl,
and you are my girl, and no one can hurt you. Oh no, yes sir, I.
Duke of Earl, 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 Duke VIP. Let's kick it.
Ice, ice, baby. Ice, ice, baby.
All right, stop, collaborate and listen. Ice is back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle.
Dance.
Crush a speaker that boom. I'm killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom.
Deadly.
When I play a dope melody, anything less than the best is a felony. Love it or leave it, you better gain weight. You better hit bullseye, the kid don't play. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it. MCs like a pound of bacon, burning them, getting quick and nimble. I go crazy when I hear a cymbal and a hi-hat with a souped-up tempo. I'm on a roll, it's time to go solo.
Rolling,
hit my 5.0, put my rag top down so my hair can blow. The girlie's on standby, waiting just to say hi.
Did you stop?
No, I just drove by, kept on pursuing to the next stop. I bust a left and I'm heading to the next block. The block was dead, yo, so I continue to A1A. Girls were hot, wearing less than bikinis. Rock men love us, driving Lamborghinis.
Jealous,
cause I'm out getting mine. Shade with the gauge and vanilla with the nine.
Ready
for the chumps on the wall. The chumps acting ill because they're full of eight ball. Gunshots ranged out like a bell. I grabbed my nine, all I heard was shells.
Falling
on the concrete real fast. Jumped in my car, slammed on the gas. Bumper to bumper, the avenue's packed. I'm trying to get away before the jack is jacked.
Police on the scene,
you know what I mean? They passed me up, could run it all, I don't mean. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook when my DJ revolves it. Take heed, cause I'm a lyrical poet. Miami's on the scene, just in case you didn't know it. My town that created all the bass sound. Enough to shake and kick holes in the ground. Cause my style's like a chemical spill. Feasible rhymes you can vision and feel. Conducted in form, this is a hell of a concept. We make it hype, and you want us to
print this.
Shape plays on a fade, slice like a ninja, cut like a razor blade so fast. Other DJs say, damn, if a rhyme was a drug, I'd sell it by the gram. Keep my composure when it's time to get loose. Magnetized by the mic while I kick my juice. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while DJ revolves it.
Ice, ice, baby. Ice, ice, baby.
Word to your mother.
She ain't down with that. She moves right through them. Yeah, like paper plates. Tears them up and she throws them away. If you had any guts today, you get your butt up and you walk away, but you're hooked. Hooked. Know what I'm saying? You're hooked. Yo, Get Tough was your new campaign. Crying over girl, boy, you insane. She treats you like a dirty diaper. Use you one time, and then she wipes you out. You understand what I'm saying? If you're a man, you'll stop delaying. Portraying, try to act like you a Mac. You can't go an hour without that sex attack. What's wrong, boy? Is it that good? There's a lot of girls that would and could take you, but you're so damn weak. I think you need to seek professional help for your problems. Lay on the couch and let the doctors solve them. Talking to you, and now he took your money. You're took on that honey. You're hooked. Hooked. Fellas, you know what I'm saying? He's hooked. Ain't got an ounce of Mac in him. He's hooked. Yeah, baby runs you, she takes your money. While you kick back crying over honey. Yeah, I must admit she's fly, but I'll be damned if oh me oh my. If I ever let a girl run my thing, I'm popping it the most. You know what I'm saying, so understand. You gotta be real hard, don't treat her like a dog, but let her know you'll pull her card if she ever gets out of hand. What is you, a boy or a man? Stand up and tell baby you ain't gonna be shook. Yo, punk, you're hooked on that SSSY. I don't know why, I don't stand by and just let a girl run over me. Fool, I'm a man. Can't you see, boy, you're hooked. Yeah. You're hooked. Might as well give it to me, man. Let me do the wild thing. You're hooked. Shoot, I'll be popping it, man. You're hooked. Yo, man, check it out. Let me talk to you for a sec.
What's up, Manella?
Yo, man, come here, man.
What?
You know, man, you ain't doing it right, man. You no. Off, man.
See, you know what the problem is? That ring I bought her, the diamonds weren't big enough.
Man.
I'm telling you, the diamonds weren't. I'm gonna, you know what she wants? I'm gonna tell you.
No, man.
When I first met her, she said she wanted a vet. I'm gonna get the vet.
No, man, hey, wait up. Come here, man.
Now it's Saturday, the day you hate most. Why? Because from coast to coast, you see girls every day in the club cold kicking it. Reminds you of baby when you used to be with it. But now she took you one time for sex. And you're so sprung that the next time she seen you, we knew she had to leave you. Boy, you're hooked.
I'm not hooked.
Boy, you're hooked.
Maybe she wants a Lamborghini.
Hooked.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. My music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me. What am I to run and to hype me? It feels good when you know you're down. A super dope homeboy from the Oak Town, and I'm known as such, and this is a beat you can't touch. I told you, homeboy, you can't touch this. Yeah, that's how we living, and you know you can't touch this. Look in my eyes, man, you can't touch this. Yo, let me bust the funky lyrics. Fresh new kicks and bands. You got it like that. Now you know you wanna dance. So move out of your seat and get a fire going and catch this beat while it's rolling. Hold on, pump a little bit and let the noise go on like that. Like that. Pull a little bit, just don't fall on back. Let them know that you're too much. And this is a beat they can't touch. Yo, I told you, you can't touch this. Why you standing there, man? You can't touch this. Yo, sound the bell. School is in, sucker. You can't touch this. Give me a song, a rhythm, making them sweat. That's what I'm giving them now. They know. You talk about the hammer, you're talking about a show that's hyped and tight. Singles are sweating, so pass them a whiteboard tape to learn what it's gonna take in the 90s to burn the charts. Legit. Either work hard or you might as well quit. That's word, because you know you can't touch this. Can't touch this. Break it down. Stop. Hammer time. Go with the flow. It is said if you can't groove to this, then you probably are dead. So wave your hands in the air. Bust a few moves. Run your fingers through your hair. This is it for a winner. Dance to this, then you're gonna get. Touch this. Look, man, you can't touch this. You better get a hype, boy, because you know you can't touch this. Ring the bell, school's back in. Break it down. Stop. Hammer time. Touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. Break it down. Stop. Hammer time. Every time you see me, the hammer's just so hype. I'm dope. Runs out.
gonna let them take. But what about sadness?
Sadness, there's no remedy for the problems in the life.
While you're running the race,
keep a smiling face.
Just keep a smiling face.
Help you set your pace.
It'll help you set the pace. On a sunny day, and it'll turn to rain. Use the sunshine that's in your heart to ease the pain. We wonder how your attitude is going down. Is it waking? Is it shaking? Is it safe and sound? Cause every time we see the light, I feel the show. A love runs out, and the wind won't blow. Sing, Charlie.
But that can't make me sad.
I know, cause we all been there before. Tell us.
Oh, cause I've been there before. Don't wanna
we ain't
go
going no more.
More.
I ain't gonna let them take me.
No.
This world can't make me. This world can't make
me.
The world can't make
me.
This world can't make me.
The world can't make me.
This world can't make me. This world can't make me. About sadness.
Sadness, there's no remedy for the problems in our lives.
But while you're running the race, keep
yeah.
a smiling face.
Smiling face.
Oh yeah, life's gonna be all right, yeah.
Yes indeed, the world can't shake
the world can't shake me. Your time runs out, make a better way of life. And then go on, and never live your life by a telephone talking. When you can act, and go to the top, and keep it like that. Be smooth as silk, never be on tilt. If you can't sleep at night, then it's probably guilt. Think before you do it, stop before it's done. To mention large treasure, then you gotta be the one.
September, ice anymore these days. And nobody wants to get drunk and get loud. And all my rowdy friends have settled down.
Thank you.
Devils. Kendrick Smith of Carlisle right there scores from 2 yards out, and the Bisons take a 6-0 lead. Augusta having some problems on the ensuing kickoff. Things just not going well at all. The Red Devils will cough it up, and then Carlisle recovers, and the final score, you see it there, 26-6. Another schoolboy action.